And on this Easter, Cardinal Blaise Cupich celebrated Mass at a church in River Grove.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us all of our sins, and bring us to life everlasting.
Cardinal Cupich gave the homily at St. Mother Theodore Guerin Parish. He said today's celebration of the resurrection of Jesus Christ is meant to bring people together in unity.
A unity that bids us to put aside any sense of division among us.